guys, welcome back to another video. In today's episode, we'll be playing some more Red Dead Redemption. Now, you're probably wondering, why am I starting over in... Hold on. Over in Esquila, whatever it's called. Sorry, I just can't say it properly. And, well, the reason that's it being is because, I actually had a failed attempt of recording this, actually. So, yeah, because the, time, it wasn't right, and I was meant to go to the gun store. But whatever, let's just do the mission right now. So yeah, let's just walk over there right now. Unfortunately, there's no point of me getting on my horse because I'm right next to it anyway, am I? So yeah, let's just go to the mission now. Really, I have to come back between 7 a.m. and 10 p.m. I'll see you when it's 7 a.m. then, guys. Okay, guys, so before we start the mission, I want to go to the gun store so I can get some, like, weapons and that. Because I said I was always going to go to it, but, like, I unfortunately don't go to it, obviously. But, like, we've racked up a lot of money, and I said I was going to go to it, but I keep saying, oh, no, we don't have time to go to it. But, yeah, let's just go over to it right now. Okay, so I think I might buy something. Right, what should I buy? There's a semi-automatic shotgun. We have the bolt-action rifle. That looks pretty good. And I'm thinking about, you know, we're not gonna buy anything. We're just gonna save up till we can get that bolt-action rifle. So we're just going to leave the gun store right now and just start the mission anyway, because I don't really care. So just gotta get on my horse right here, just wait for it to come. So I think I'm just gonna come over to it. So I'm just gonna make it over to the mission right now. Okay, so there we are, guys. I'm ready to start the mission.
Mr. Marston, ride with us. We've been betrayed.
What's happened?
If there's no time, ride with us. Then we'll find the man you seek. Come!
I have men waiting for us, just outside Escalera. Vamos!
Okay, so we need to get on our horse and just follow the Santa right now. We need to ride to the convoy, so, I think that's some kind of vehicle we need to ride to. So, yeah. I don't really know what's happening right now. No, yeah. Just need to ride shotgun with the Santa, of course. So, I think it's, this one. No, it's this one. There we are.
Captain Espinosa has set a camp at the base of the mesa. We will join forces with him there.
Nearly there. It's taken us a long while to just get there, guys. I mean, I've just been sat in silence for the past 6 minutes. I think it's a very long ride. The reason I'm not skipping it is because they're gonna say something that just like need to listen to it and that, don't we? Yes, it's actually a pretty long ride. I mean, probably going all the way to the end of Mexico or something. Probably heading all the way up to the west. I think we've finally made it. I'm not too sure. But it's still taken us quite a while to make it there, guys. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip it.
Arston, wake up. We're almost there.
Yeah, so that's how far it is. Yeah, it's an ambush, it's an ambush. Right, we need to take care of all this mess. Headshots on all of them there. That was pretty good, but I think that's where we're meant to go to, up there. It's like getting headshots on like all of them.
Let's see what mess that idiot Espinosa has made.
Was he that deranged captain at Tesoro Azul? Is he leading this attack?
He? Espinosa does not lead anything.
I thought you was the same rank.
He is an angry dog we let out to run sometimes. That is all. I'm in charge here.
We're making up to all these old houses right here. So, I think we're nearly, yeah, we're actually here. We just need to leave the wagon as well.
Master, come on, ignore the stupid ape.
Shut your mouth, office boy! Gringo, take that sniper rifle over there. This way!
Okay, so I think we need to grab the rifle. I don't know where it is. I think it's... yeah, it's here. Oh, yeah, this is new rifle unlocked. Sniper. There's the rebels. Alright, so... I think some of them actually dropped to the floor. Right here, you see this guy? He dropped to the floor. Oh yeah, I died, didn't I? There's one right here. Quite a few. That was a bit weird, won't let me shoot my gun there for a second. Hold on, I just need to clear the valley as well, don't we? Yeah, there's one right here. One right there. Yeah, there's one right here. Right. I'm not good with the scope on this thing. Yeah, move with the army to the ruins. There we are, one guy.
Buen trabajo, soldado. Vamos, hay más sangre que derramar.
Alright, so I'm just gonna loot these more corpses right here. Yeah, I need to move the army to the ruins. Quite a lot of money now, aren't we? Trying to make it to 730 so we can unlock that light, bolt action rifle. Yeah, I've run out. Yeah, that was a good kill. And I die again, yeah.
Recarguen sus armas para el asalto final. Keep going, Maston.
¡Ojos abiertos! ¡Aquí vienen más!
¡Move and you're dead!
There's more up the hill. There we are. Right, there's some more, yeah. Alright, so there's more people up here. Oh yeah. Alright, so I think there's a few more that we need to get. There we are. Right, there's two more buff from around this building here. Alright, so there we are, so we're gonna meet up with the Santa at Talk Madder.
Hombre, lo que sea, mujer. Amigo! Amigo, ¿qué pasa? Killer like you deserves fine women and wine. The best pleasures Earth can give a man.
I need some information, DeSanta.
All in good time. My man and I will finish our business here, and we can talk back at Escalera.
The next time I see you, I need some answers, Captain.
Go get drunk, go get a woman! Enjoy life! It's a beautiful struggle!
Okay guys, so as you can see, we just got $100 from doing that mission. So this is actually the end of the episode, guys. So if you enjoy, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Bye.